No.
What's wrong?
Nothing, it's just, it still feels so soon. Can I get more champagne, please?
Of course, but Anna, it's been 2 months. Almost every day we've seen each other. I've loved every minute. But you kiss me, you leave me, you kiss me again. Am I a toy?
No, of course you're not. It's just, I'm sorry to say, but I don't want to be one of the girls you're just going to throw away.
I invite you to every function, every dinner. Every night I ask you out on my arm so I can show you off in front of all of Paris. What more do I have to say to convince you?
Thanks. I don't know. Maybe you can tell me something more about yourself.
What do you mean?
Like, what is your job? What do you do? I'm afraid you're a spy or something.
Sweetheart, I've told you I'm an import-export. It's boring. And once in a while, I may step over a legal line or two.
What kind of lines?
There are sanctions against countries all around the world, yes? Who gets hurt? The leaders? Never. It's the people who suffer. I'm here to help them out.
How?
They need food, medication, oil, raw materials. I help provide these things.
Food and medication?
Occasionally some weapons.
And since when weapons are the raw materials?
If they're in the defense of freedom.
Now there are many countries you help like that.
Syria. Libya. Somalia.
Okay, stop. Stop, I don't want to know. Stop!
I shouldn't be having this conversation with anyone. I take serious risk in doing so. You want proof? There it is. My life for your love.
Where's the bathroom? Give me a minute.